I'm Zizi Wanis, Infection Control Officer in MediClinic Wellcare Hospital. Today we're going to take you through to how to wear mask, how to do hand hygiene, and the cough etiquette.
Do you know that droplets spread virus? And the proper way of coughing is by doing the coughing etiquette. You have to use your elbow, do the hand washing, or sanitize your hands. Before putting on a mask, clean hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Cover mouth and nose with mask and make sure there are no gaps between your face and the mask. Avoid touching the mask while using it. And if you do, clean your hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Remove the mask with a new one as soon as it is done and do not reuse the single-use mask. And to remove the mask, remove it from behind. Do not touch the front of mask. Discard immediately in a closed bin. Clean hands with alcohol-based hand rub or soap and water. Avoid social gathering and maintain at least 1.5 meter distance between yourself and anyone. Following the health mandate for self-isolation and quarantine helps slow and stop the spread of the disease. Stay at home, be safe, and connect with your friends online in order to protect their and your health.